greetings to all of our viewers from the peninsula of Qatar. The spotlights that light up the LaSalle circuit are on, and any moment now, the Moto3 bikes will be revving their engines. The weather forecast for the race is good, and the riders have let us know that the track conditions aren't causing them any worries. It was a long weekend for the Moto3 riders, but finally the showdown is here. We are coming to you from the starting grid. There's just a few minutes to go before the race begins. Qatar Motorcycle Grand Prix will start shortly here in Doha, and the riders are ready to compete on an amazing illuminated racetrack.
Thank you.
The stars of this exciting race are finishing the final lap. Let's take advantage of these moments to take a look at the Moto3 final ranking.